Sometimes it's a heavy burden being a man of science.
I know what you mean, Jenny. That's why I decided early on to sabotage my highly scientific mind with cartoons and sugar.
No problem.